and international courier service.
You'll get occasional notifications. To get all, tap the bell.
A 50-year-old tribal from Maharashtra's Palghar district has been successfully operated upon by doctors to remove 72 coins that the man had swallowed over a long period due to certain mental illness. Dr. Amit Kele, who led the team of doctors that operated on Krishna Somalya Sambar, said that Sambar was suffering from a rare case of metallophagia, an impulse to swallow metallic objects. Sambar is a resident of Thoratpada in Talasari taluka of Palghar. He is suffering from bezoar, a gastrointestinal disorder, and pica, a impulsive disorder of eating non-nutritional substances, for the past 20 years. This made him a habitual eater of iron and metal coins. Some got flushed out of his system in the natural course of excretion, but others remained. The doctor added that this was causing Sambar problems like vomiting and indigestion. Sambar approached the medical team and, following an X-ray, the doctors proceeded to operate upon him. The doctor added that the endoscopic surgery lasted for 3.5 hours and that Sambar's condition was now improving. He would soon be discharged from hospital.
For more updates, please like, share, and subscribe to YOYO Times.